home, your Friendly Neighborhood Scarecrow, and today we're going to be playing Oblivion. And are actually going to be forming a challenge, a martial artist challenge or hand-to-hand combat challenge. We're going to try to do a couple things and see how it goes. Other than that, I don't think I have anything. I think at beginning and ending videos. All right. Roll the clip. Roll the clip. Roll the clip.
All right, this is Oblivion. And this is the Fist Artist Challenge. I'm gonna do a couple things. I already have a character straight out of the sewers.
Oh shit, here we go again.
We're gonna go get the bands of Kung Lao, and then we're gonna do a few things and see if I can survive. And if I get, I think that we'll have an exception, because the final part, I might have some lives, but let's see here. I think what we're going to do is we're going to go and get the bands of Kung Lao, that'll be part of it, do a dungeon, and then we're going to fight a really strong enemy. See him right out the gate. Right out the gate. This is what my guy is. Level. I'm level one. Yeah, you punch him. Here we go. Now, what a nice scaly boy. Now, where's it on the map? We need to go to, not Coral. We're not going to Coral. I think we need to go here. I think the bands are over here. Give me that shit. Yes! Only 30 fucking of them. Should. All right. Hand to hand, 20 points. So we're already off a good start. And we save to keep a note. Okay, so let's do our first dungeon. Probably the usual one that you do when you first come in. One, everyone knows this one. Velverin, that's what it's called. How you chuckle fucks doing? Oh. too buckled my shoe to him. Fists for my power. I don't even remember how I mapped out the controls. Or if I did at all. Ah. That's better. Let's get it. Yeah, don't test me, dude. Yes, they are. Yep. Whoops. Mad Hops. Oh, will it?
I'm gonna wreck it!
Oh shit. This game's so goofy. Gonna get all my vegetables. And corn. Hello? Is it? I'm better at it. Better at punching. Yeah. We're doing this. so funny. Where am I going now? Not there, that's where I just came from. Oh, it just opens it. There we go. This is the item. That didn't get me any further. No, I just probably did that for nothing. But you know what? I'm an Argonian, so I can swim. No one here. What the hell? A shortcut? Not a shortcut. Fuck you up, dude. Yeah. Oh, I know about this shit. Woo! You asshole. Fuck. Fucking I'm taking that Munz. I need it for whoops. Got a little sightly growth on my side here. Alright. Yeah, I came from here. Mad Hops. Hey, you wanna rope a dope? Wanna horse around? Tells me he doesn't want a horse around. Hey! Quit that. I hate them when they do that. Oh, man. Whoa! What's up, dog? Oh man, take that. I think this. Might be the end of this dungeon. I don't even know what the fuck I picked up. Whoops. What is this? Oh, those are even doper. I'm putting them on. Alright, so that's the dungeon. What? What? It's like right up here. Come on, Umbra. I think if I'm mistaken, it's this one right here. Yep. Can I? You want to test me? Want to test me? All right. I'm going to give myself like 5 tries. And if I cannot get it, I will lose. We got like 2 of the things out of it. What's up, bitch? A little break here. Lady, why don't you care about the zombie? I don't even know if I'm hurting her. I'm stuck. Yep, that's number one. Jesus. Fuck off, lady. You ain't fucking healing me? Oh, God. Tire out. You bitch. Right. I'm not backing down, lady. Oh, I knocked her down. Time out. When enemies in somebody get a good. Number two. God damn it. Knocked her down like two or three times. Yeah, I don't think we have any help anything. So Jesus. Oh, jeez. Oh. I drank the wrong potions. Fuck off. Oh, she came out of nowhere. Just gotta get you to the corner. I gotta do. God damn it, bitch, three times. I've got the first time around, is it because I ran around so much? She got tired? I'm thinking that might be the case. You know what? She doesn't attack you. You know what? I'm gonna go a mulligan on this one. Follow me, bitch. Oh, better not look back. This bitch doesn't die. Oh, God. You thought you had me there. 4. Man, I was even cheating. The spikes weren't even hurting her. My fuck, dude. Just gonna, for my last one, I'm not gonna be a coward. I'm gonna fight her straight. I'm gonna fight her straight the fuck on. Jesus Christ, dude. I mean, the first time probably should have been. Up. I'm so fucked. Yep. There she is. All right. That was fun. Other people probably could do it. Maybe if you had like a bunch of more potions and stuff, I don't know, you could do it, but I cannot, or maybe even a higher level. I lost. That was the punchy fist martial artist oblivion challenge. Okay, have a good... Wait.